Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Lauren Koa, and welcome back to my video. Today I have a try-on haul for you guys from Fashion Nova. So let's get into the video. Okay. So I ordered this about a week ago, and it came, I think, like 3 days later when I was in, like, when I got to college. It came like a day or so after, so I had to go all the way back to get these, and I would do it all over again because I love clothes and especially Fashion Nova. So let's open it. I'm excited. I've been waiting to do this. Ooh, scissors. And guys, this bag is so heavy. All right, here they are. Hopefully I don't cut anything. Oh my gosh, I would be pissed. Oh, they're fighting. It's like Christmas. Oh my god. I'm already excited. When I went home, I was actually looking for a box and it was in a bag. So I was like looking for it for like a good 10 minutes. I was like worried. I'm like, where's my bag? Or my box. Okay. Ready? Okay. So we're done with the bag. So let's move everything back here. We have some papers. Okay. Move the goods back here for a second. Whew. I really needed to go shopping. I haven't went shopping from Fashion Nova since 2017 near my birthday, so I definitely needed this little spree. Okay, comes with some papers. The first one, everyone comes with this. It's like a reef to return your items if they don't fit or anything is like ripped, which usually doesn't happen. It's really a rare occasion. But yeah, they have this. Join the Fashion, or join the Nova fam. You could be featured on Fashion Nova, Fashion Nova Men, and Fashion Nova Curve Instagram. Follow these easy steps. I do this all the time. You can go check me out on Instagram at Lauren Koa. And it's $25 or 25% off gift card, which is nice because I need it. I need it, especially as much as I spent. And then packaging slip. All right, so enough with the boring stuff. Much appreciated, but let's get to the fun stuff. So, first thing I have are some jeans. And how I do shopping on Fashion Nova is I literally go on Instagram and I like highlight the things that I like. And then when I go shop, I look at all of my highlights and see. So that's where these pants came from. I think these are the pants. Well, both of the pants I got is where my highlights were. And, okay, so these are the pants. These are what they look like. And these are the back. Very nice material. The rips are nice and neat rips. And not sloppy. Nice material. This is the inside, what they look like. So very jean-like. Let's see. Stretchy, so it has nice stretch to these. So I give this a 10 for now. And then when I see me in them, it's gonna probably be a 20, even though it's on a scale from the 10. I just love their jeans. They make my butt look really big. And guys, I get my jeans always in a size 3. And to help you guys out, I will list my height, my weight, the sizes I get down below, if that helps you out at all. And no, this isn't sponsored. I truly love the site fashionnova.com. This dress right now is from Fashion Nova. I just love it. I was like one of the first people to shop there when they really didn't have a lot on their websites, when they had those like really short rompers. I still have those, but I just love them so much, and I'm so happy that they're expanding, and they're linking with Cassie, and they're linking with Cardi and Men, and they have Curve now. Like, they're doing their thing, and I love it. I'm here for it. And literally, their options, it's like they add new stuff to their website like every day. But let me stop talking and let me continue. Okay, we have these jeans. How do you open them? This little flap. Okay. Who else loves opening new things? Okay, so I got these jeans. These look a lot darker in person. They look lighter actually on camera, but they're darker in person. And I think they're lighter on the website, but we'll see. Got them in size 3. This is the knee down to the ankle, which I love. The booty, nice and stretchy. They're really cute. I thought they would be a little lighter, but that's okay, because it's fall anyways. But yeah, so I rate these, I'm gonna say a 9, because I thought they were gonna be lighter, but I still love the color. But they do look darker in person than on camera, by the way. I'm gonna link down all of the clothing items that I got. So I got these in size 3. I have one more pair of pants. Wool. Jeans. Oh, wait. Yeah. I got 2 more. Where's the flap? I love these. I was so excited for these ones. I think the first ones that I showed you guys, and these ones are my favorite jeans that I got from there. Okay, so these, I'm so excited, look. Okay, ready? Okay, so you have the front, nice color. And then you go down and you have the cutout in the knee, and then you just have a regular pants bottom. This is the back. And yeah, nice stretch. I know my butt's gonna be popping in these, so. And I love the color. I think this is like exactly how I thought they would look. Exactly how they look on the website. Yeah, so I'm so excited. I can't wait. I'm so happy that I got jeans, and I'm so grateful that they have jeans for my body, because it's so hard to go pants shopping. It's so hard. Okay. The next pair of pants that I got are some. I feel like every girl should have these in their closet. The first time I ordered jeans off this website, I ordered them, but they didn't come because they were already sold out, so they gave me like a 1% off gift card. So, I mean, that's okay, but I still never got them, so I got them with this order. I got me some white jeans. Even though Labor Day's coming up, I'm gonna still wear them. I mean, not exactly after, but like a month pass. If they're in season, I'm gonna wear them. So I just got some basic white jeans. And then, guys, the first time I actually ordered jeans, I thought I would have to return them all because they look big when I unboxed them. Like, they look really big. I'm like, dang, I didn't get the right size. But when I put them on, they fit like a glove. So don't be alarmed when you first get them and open them. But yeah, they're just regular white jeans. Nice white jeans that every girl should have in their closet. It's essential. Okay, so those are my jeans, and I have two more. I ordered like a whole bunch of camo stuff on my cart, and then I had to be like, girl, he was not a hunter, so I had to take some out and just pick, because I didn't. You know, I still had a budget to go by. So I chose these cool pants. Ready? Bam! Look. Oh, I was so nervous about the size of these, but I got a small and like something similar to this, and I had to roll it. But I feel like these will work. Like, so it's like two-tone, red and purple. Cute, right? They're jean material. They're not like jogger material. They're jean material. So if you were to like roll them up in your leg, they would stay. Cute, right? Yeah. Okay. And I got two more things that go on these legs. So I got some leggings. Sorry, I'm anxious. Okay, so I got these leggings. I was nervous about the size. I got size small. So these are it. Can wear this with a nice white shirt or a black shirt. I actually ordered a black shirt, but I forgot to add it to my cart, so I didn't get it. But I do have a black tube top from Fashion Nova that I like, and it will go with a lot of things that I ordered here. So just some leggings. And I got one more pair of... Oh! And I got these pants too. Sorry, I went in on the pants. Like, if I see a good place that sells pants for me, of course I'm gonna get them. Of course. Got these leggings. So I ended up getting two things that are camo. When it was like 10 things in my cart that was camo. But look how nice. And this is so soft. This is so soft. Okay, and then, okay. These pants looked a lot lighter on the website than they do in person, but they're still cute. The colors are so cute. So I got these. They look lighter on the camera too. Okay. So I got these pants, and what's interesting about them is like the top of the pants, they're high-waisted, and then you take the, and you make a bow out of it, a real cute bow. You guys will see when I try all the clothes on how this actually looks. This is really, really pretty. Once again, it did look lighter on the website, but I still like the color. Okay. So, let's go here. I don't know what this is, but it's a size small in black, so let's see. Oh, this is the jumpsuit. This, I saw Kylie had this on with her bomb shoes. I'm like, that is so cute and chill. It's a chill outfit, so I got it. And it's a one piece, nice material. Seems like it will be thick. and it has the two bottoms. Let's see, it's stretchy. It's not really see-through. So this is cute. Dressed it down with some sneakers, dressed it up with some pumps and a nice little duster. Let's go here. This, when I saw this, I said I had to get it because one, this is, I feel like this like boosts my age in a way, and I just needed to get it. Like, you'll see why, especially when I try it on. I'm excited to try this stuff on. So this is a set. It looks like a one piece, but I don't know if it's a two piece. Okay, so it goes, ooh, it looks beautiful on the camera. Okay, so these are the sides of the arms, and then it, okay. Well, maybe this is just, it came in two separate packages, that's why. So this is the top to it. It's like a little top. Supposed to fit baggy, and then where are the bottom strips? Guys, was I supposed to order the bottoms with it? Or like, is this, hold on. Where are the pants? I'm gonna have to go back and order the pants because I made the outfit. I'm so sorry right now. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to go back and order the pants to this because it will only make sense. It would still look good with some jeans, but I feel like the pants made the outfit. I'm kind of salty about that. But this is the top and the pants are very similar. Okay, next we have a shirt I thought was good for the fall. It's a lot more orange than I thought, which is cute. I thought it would go nice with my skin tone. So this is the side, and it says I was just talking about this the other day, how I'm so extra. Well, somebody called me extra, but I don't blame them. So that's what this says. Unless I'm wrong, but it says so extra. Thought this would be a cute thing for the fall. I got this. I'm gonna wear it white. It's a little warm. I could probably get away with it on a cold day, but I thought this was really cute. I was contemplating whether to get it or not, but I ended up getting it. I didn't even see the pretty buttons on it. But this is the top. It's just like a top with a sleeve. Nice. This would be really cute with, I'm not sure yet. I'm sure you can pair it with a lot of things. Maybe even a nice jean bottom. This, I had to get this. I just had to. The color just sold it for me. And look how pretty. This is a duster, hence why I said the other outfit would look cute with like a duster on top. This is what it looks like. Very pretty. I got this in a size small. I'm so excited to wear this for the fall. It looks so expensive. And so nice, especially on camera. Guys, everything you see on Fashion Nova is just amazing. Okay, next thing I got was just a nice shirt for the fall. I got this color because I thought it would look good my skin tone. Got this in a size small, if I didn't say so already. And just a cute one. Maybe I can tuck it into that beige, those beige bottoms. Or some nice jeans. It's a bodysuit, so it'll be extra tight up top, which is nice. And then, hopefully I can get this in almost every color. But this is a good starter for now. Nice basic top. The next thing I got, which I thought would go good with my skin color. a lot of colors I thought would look pretty on me. And I did this because it looks like I could like dress it up and it'd be really fancy. Okay, so I'm surprised by the material. I thought it would be like silky. So I got this in a size small. Looks like I'm gonna need tape, if you know what I mean. But yeah, this is so... It looks so pretty on the camera, guys. It looks so pretty. But this is what it looks like. I thought this would look really pretty against my skin tone. And they had this, I think, I wanna say pink. And they have a cute bow. So yeah, this is what this shirt looks like. Very pretty. And I got a couple more things. I think just two more things. It would have been three things if I would have got those pants that I thought I got. That I'm gonna go back and get, and that black shirt with my 25% off discount. Okay. So the next thing I got was this dress I thought would be cute with some knee-high boots for the fall. Nice and thick and cozy. And look at the sleeves. The sleeves are so me. And I got this in a size medium. Just so it could fit like an actual dress. Kind of looks like a small. So imagine if I got a small, it would probably be like that. So I would say get this in a size up if you're gonna wear like a dress. Like the model did. But this is so pretty. Okay, last thing. I'm really sorry about those pants, though. Oh, maybe I just set the clothes on top of it. Maybe that's what I... Whatever. Okay. And the last thing that I think is really cute is... I got a dress. Like this. Ooh, it's gonna fit me nice. You can see on the build how it like supposed to hug the body. And I got this in a size small. Very pretty for the fall. So yeah, these are all the clothes that I got. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Stay tuned later in the video. You guys are gonna see me try it on, and I'm so excited. Sorry, I thought I ordered the pants. I'm really sorry about that, but I'm gonna do another video. I'm sure I'm gonna do another Fashion Nova haul, and those pants will be in there, okay? I promise. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.